podcast Miss Stasin. Assalamualaikum. How are you today? Yeah. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hand. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hand. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hand. If you're happy and you know it, bring your eyes, ding, ding, ding. If you're happy and you know it, bring your eyes, ding, ding, ding. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to do it. If you're happy and you know it, bring your eyes, ding, ding, ding. Okay, semuanya semangat ya, today. We are going to learn about Ramadan all over the world. Ya, belajar tentang Ramadan di seluruh dunia. In fact, we are not fasting alone. Kita itu nggak ternyata kita itu nggak sendirian kalau puasa itu. Ya, all over the world, our friends all over the world, teman kita di seluruh dunia itu bukan yang muslim ya. Nah, we are going to find out how they how they make Ramadan become so cheerful ya buat mereka. Mereka itu memaknai puasa dengan riang gembira. Ya, enggak boleh sedih kalau lagi puasa. Don't be sad ya. Kalau puasa itu harus ya. Let's take a look at videos. Kita lihat videonya. Teman-teman kita all over the world ya. Di seluruh dunia itu mau berbicara puasa. Okay, Miss Erika.
Fasting for 30 days, you don't eat from Tajus and Maghrib.
Ramadan is when the Quran came down to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
We're not allowed to eat during the daytime.
No eating. Food?
No. My favorite is shrimp and noodles.
I always like it when my mom makes Thai food.
Pancakes and eggs. And corn. And we barbecue sometimes.
Sambusas. Nice and warm, just one bite will satisfy it all.
Eat.
Iftar.
When everybody gets together.
I get to see my friends during Ramadan and I get to play with them.
I'm going to the mosque with my uncle.
After we're done, we go and we have fun. We eat real food. After we eat dessert, but they have to be halal. If they don't be halal, you don't eat it.
In Ramadan, you have to control your anger.
The month of Ramadan, we help the need.
You have to be good to people. You have to be nice to people. You have to like people.
Give zakat and give charity. There are lots of people in the world who are like starving.
We need to feel how other people can't eat.
We have to remember
that some people aren't as fortunate as we are.
So that's why Allah gave us Ramadan.
My name is Asya, and we like to say
Ramadan Mubarak, everyone!
Ramadan Mubarak!
Ramadan Mubarak!
When you're giving charity, donate to Islamic Relief.
Cha-ching!
Ramadan Mubarak!
Okay, nah, you guys already see a lot of children, yeah? They are not from Indonesia, yeah? Bukan dari Indonesia, loh. Mereka juga berpuasa. Senang juga menghadapi Ramadan, ya? Sekarang lanjut lagi ke Bu Desi, ya. Silahkan, Bu Desi.
Ya, ya, oke. Okay. Have seen the videos ya? Sudah lihat videonya kan? Nah, they are all my friends, our friends in other worlds. Ya, bisa. They are come from Canada, from America, many countries. Nah, now we are going to learn about what is Ramadan, just like what they say. Ramadan. Whoa. What is Ramadan? Ramadan is the time when we do not eat and do not drink. Do not eat and do not drink from subuh until maghrib. Just like what they say, ya.
Oke, okay. Ramadan itu saat ketika anak-anak tidak makan dan tidak minum dari waktu subuh sampai dengan maghrib, ya.
Ya.
Yeah. Oke,
okay. Sudah tahu kan? Nah. And then what is Ramadan? There one more question about Ramadan. Ramadan itu apa sih? Oh, ternyata ada teman kita tadi yang menjawab like this. This is, wow, this is Al-Quran, ya. Ramadan is the time when Al-Quran comes down to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and it is called Nuzulul Quran. Sudah tahu kan?
Ada tadi anak-anak yang menjawab Al-Quran Ramadan itu adalah waktu saat Al-Quran ini. Al-Quran itu yang wajib dipelajari umat muslim, ya. Al-Quran diturunkan ke Nabi Muhammad dan disebut Nuzulul Quran, ya anak-anak, ya.
Oke. Lanjut next questions. Tadi ada yang bertanya dan menjawab, what is your favorite things to eat in Ramadan? What is your favorite things to eat in Ramadan? Apa kira-kira makanan favorit kamu yang kamu sukai saat Ramadan? And then they say like this. Some of them say that their favorite things to eat in Ramadan is kurma. Kurma. Anyone like kurma? Ada yang suka kurma?
Raise your hand.
Ada yang suka kurma, ya? And then they like to shrimp. What is it? Shrimp.
Udang
goreng. And then they like to eat noodles. Noodles. It's very delicious, yeah? Noodles. Me. And then they said They like to eat egg. Telur. Telur ceplok, telur dadar, scramble egg. Namanya enak sekali. And some of them said that they like to drink warm water like this. This is warm tea. Oh, warm tea and hot. And they like to eat kolak. Anyone like kolak here?
Siapa yang suka kolak?
Yeah, okay. Many kinds of favorite things to eat in Ramadan. Okay. In Ramadan, apa yang kalian suka saat makan di bulan Ramadan itu? Makanan apa saja? Say it after that. Ya, yeah. Miss Erica, can you explain it in Indonesia?
Oh, ya. Yeah. Nah, tadi ya, kalau di Indonesia, oh ada ini anak tadi yang menjawab suka kurma. Favorit, makanan favorit saat berbuka ya. Tadi ada yang suka kurma, ada yang suka udang goreng ya. Ada yang suka mie, ada yang suka telur. Tadi ada yang suka makan sambosa, itu makanan luar negeri sana, makanan khasnya ya. Kalau ini yang Indonesia, ada yang suka teh hangat dan kolak. Enak sekali. Kalau Miss Erika sukanya es buah. Itu ya. Oh ya. Itu ya. Makanan favoritnya anak-anak, nanti bisa disebutkan ke Bunda Guru atau ke Miss ya. Favorit, makanan favorit untuk berbukanya ya, nanti disampaikan ke Bunda.
Oke, next, lanjut ke pertanyaan berikutnya. What is your favorite part of Ramadan? What is your favorite part of Ramadan? Bagian-bagian apa yang paling kamu sukai saat Ramadan? Oh, ternyata some of them said that they like to eat. Yeah, Ramadan is their favorite activity is to eat. Yeah, tentu saja ya, because we are fasting all day, and then when Maghrib comes, we can eat. And we can have iftar. Nah, kita bisa makan dan kita bisa berbuka. And then, what else? The favorite part of Ramadan is get together with friends and with family. Nah, can you imagine that we can iftar and sahur together with our family? Nah, at home ya, jarang kan kita bisa makan bersama di rumah bersama ayah, bunda, kakak, semuanya dalam satu waktu di saat, kecuali di saat Ramadan. Kita bisa berbuka bersama dan kita bisa sahur bersama. Get together with everybody. Get together with everybody. Bersama-sama dengan teman-teman, dengan keluarga. Nah, and then Hamzah. Oh, do you know Hamzah? Hamzah said that his favorite part of Ramadan is going to the mosque. Going to the mosque, yeah? Go to the mosque. Pergi ke masjid. What for? For getting to have iftar together with halal food.
Yeah.
Halal food. It is not halal. He wants to eat. He doesn't want to eat. Yeah. Hamza said that he wants to go to the mosque and getting iftar together with friends with halal food. And then don't forget to pray after iftar together with friends, with family, in mosque, yeah. Pray Maghrib, and then continue to pray Isya, and then continue to pray Tarawih.
Bagian-bagian yang tadi disukai sama anak-anak saat Ramadan ya. Tadi loh anak yang ada namanya Hamzah, Hasanah tadi ya. Ada yang suka paling penting, yang paling disukai itu makan berbuka, yang paling disukai ya. Karena sehari sudah puasa, maka yang paling disukainya ya berbuka ya dengan makanan kesukaannya. Terus ada lagi-lagi yang menjawab, sukanya kumpul bersama teman-teman. Ada yang suka berkumpul dengan keluarganya, ya. Nanti ke masjid bareng-bareng, makan buka bareng-bareng, satu keluarga, ya. Anak-anak kalau ke masjid, ketemu temannya main bareng, kan?
Ya, TPA.
Ya, terus lagi yang paling solih tadi namanya Hamzah. Itu sukanya itu paling suka pergi ke masjid. Nah, anak-anak suka nggak ya pergi ke masjid? Nah, ada lagi setelah ke masjid terus makan makanan yang halal untuk setelah berbuka tadi, berbukanya itu kan cuma pakai kurma ya, kurma sama air. Lanjut ke masjid, terus habis itu makan yang halal, makanan-makanan yang mengenyangkan seperti nasi kalau kita ya. Itu Bu Desi, Miss Desi.
Continue to the next question.
Okay.
This is the last question. What is Ramadan teach us? Yeah. Like that in questions, Miss Erika? Ramadan kita.
Oh ya. Yeah. Ramadan mengajarkan kita untuk ya.
This is control our anger.
Mengontrol emosi. Tidak boleh marah-marah.
Don't be angry to anyone without any reasons, ya.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh, don't be angry to everything that we don't like, ya. Yeah? Control your anger. Ya, tak boleh marah. And then,
give charity.
Charity, yeah. Help the needy. And there is one friend that call Ramadan to help the needy yang membutuhkan. If they need money, so we can give them money. If they need clothes, we can give them our clothes. If they need some food, we can give them food. Help the needy. Ramadan teach us help the needy. And then what else? Ramadan teach us to be good and to be kind to other people.
Like people.
To be good and to be kind to other people. Yeah. So Ramadan is the time to make a lot of goodness to everyone. Yeah. Keep smiling and be kind-hearted. Yeah. And then Ramadan teaches us to give some charity, to give zakat. Yeah. This is zakat. Ya, zakat is must. Zakat itu harus ya, 2.5 kilograms ya, rice or in the form of money ya. Ramadan teach us to give zakat and charity. Ya, we can give them some kinds of donation like money boleh, and some maybe you can give them some food like this, yeah. Ada biskuit, ada sirup, ada teh. Wow, that's what we are going to give for them in Ramadan, in our school, yeah. Yes, yes.
Okay. Nah, Ramadan ini. Tadi anak-anak itu ditanyain, Ramadan mengajarkan kita untuk apa? Nah, jadi ada yang menjawab. Untuk Ramadan kita mengontrol emosi, harus sabar. Apa-apa sedikit enggak boleh gampang marah-marah, enggak boleh gampang ngambek. Pokoknya kepada semuanya itu enggak boleh gampang marah-marah, ya. Gitu. Yang kedua, tadi ada yang menjawab help the needy. Itu memberi kepada orang yang membutuhkan, ya, seperti Miss Desi bilang tadi, jika butuhnya pakaian dikasih pakaian. Dilihat di sekelilingnya anak-anak pasti ada yang membutuhkan. Misalnya anak-anak punya makanan banyak saat berbuka, boleh dikasihkan ke sebelahnya, ya. Itu nanti dapat pahala banyak seperti yang diberi, gitu ya. Jika melihat di jalan ada orang yang membutuhkan, sepertinya apa namanya tidak punya pakaian, tidak punya uang, boleh dikasih juga, ya. Atau lewat langkah di situ juga bisa, ya. Ya, lanjut yang sebelah tadi. Nah, itu untuk menjadi apa? Untuk ya, harus baik kepada orang lain. Harus jadi baik hati, guys. Semuanya itu yang baik-baik gitu ya. Enggak, nah harus senyum juga, enggak boleh marah-marah tadi ya. Enggak boleh ngambek ke orang lain. Harus tetap tersenyum, harus sabar, harus menyayangi orang lain. Nah, yang terakhir, saat Ramadan itu yang wajib anak-anak harus mengeluarkan zakat fitrah ya. Itu. Setiap Ramadan itu ada wajib zakat 2,5 kilo, boleh berupa uang, boleh berupa barang ya. Terus bisa juga memberikan bingkisan, parcel, hampers, kalau ada yang bisa dibilang gitu ya, hampers, boleh serupa sirup, gula, minyak gitu. Jadi anak-anak itu juga sama di sana, di luar negeri saat Ramadan itu berbagi ya, berbaginya kalau di sana boleh berupa apa aja ya, seperti anak-anak di sini apa aja boleh. Gitu, Miss Desi.
Oke.
Nah,
Miss Erika.
Ya.
That's all what we are learn about Ramadan.
Ya.
The most important from Ramadan is that we can feel the other people hunger. Ya. Ya? That they are not as fortunate as us. Ya. Kita yang paling penting dari Ramadan adalah kita bisa merasakan kesusahan orang-orang yang kelaparan di sekitar kita, yang nasibnya mungkin tidak seberuntung kita yang bisa makan setiap hari. So that's why Allah give us Ramadan. Ya, itulah kenapa Allah memberikan kita bulan Ramadan. Ramadan is for doing any goodness for everyone.
Buat kebaikan untuk semuanya, ya. Now, lanjut kegiatan yang selanjutnya ya,
Miss Desi. We are going to have an activity, ya. Sudah siapkan ya. Kita tadi sudah belajar about Ramadan, and then now we are going to have some activity about Ramadan too. Can you read it?
I love Ramadan.
Ramadan.
Make it as fast as I can
ya. Soalnya waktunya tinggal sebentar. Ini tadi ditulis sendiri sama Miss Desi karena nggak bisa ngeprint di rumah, nggak ada print. Kasihan deh. Nah, yuk kita tebalkan dulu. Oh, biar semakin jelas. Kayak gini ya, ditebelin dulu. Kasih lihat dulu. Sebentar. Ting, ya. Kayak ini. Kita lihat dulu. You hold it for me. Ya.
Ditebalkan dulu ya.
Ditebalkan ya, because I write it with pencil and then I make it thick with marker, ya. Nah,
I love Ramadan.
I love Ramadan. Okay, and then for that we can color the letters, yeah, with our
color.
Yeah, I want to color A with
I
saya with yellow. Yellow
color,
and then I will color the heart with red. Yeah.
Kurang berapa menit? Kurang berapa menit?
I don't know.
And then I will color the letters of Ramadan with colorful pencil color. Ah, there is green.
There students is at home, you can try to make the class after the Zoom meeting. Okay?
Yeah, boleh dicoba setelah Zoom meeting atau bisa yang sudah siap bisa lakukan sama-sama. Sama-sama. Kita kerjakan. Do the assignment together with Miss Stacy and Miss Erica.
Ramadan is a special month for all of us, ya. Mungkin anak-anak merasa puasa
lebih puasa. Ya Allah.
Puasanya itu, insya Allah nanti dapat pahala banyak, ya anak-anak ya. Karena Allah nanti dibagi dengan pahala yang berlipat ganda.
Ya. Oke. And then
lanjut.
Ya. Kegiatan. Ini apa? Stik-stik sate. Oh, tusuk sate ya. Kita balik. And then we can stick
tape it
yeah. In the back of the poster ya. Yeah.
Poster.
Ya.
Yeah. It is simple. Okay.
It is just a simple activity.
Bye. I love Ramadan. Miss Erica too.
Erica love Ramadan. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Kita mengerjakan.
Satu menit.
Okay. Let's close our meeting today. We pray. Ya, kita doa dulu. Surat Al-Asr and then closing.
Langsung Bu doa penutup mati.
Subhanaka Allahumma wa bihamdika
asyhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. See you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dadah.
Bye
bye. See you next Monday.